Yeah.
Y'all know who I am, right?
What's that on that beat?
Let's go. Oh.
Girl, all the rich niggas, girl, all the rich niggas, they want you. Girl, all the rich niggas, girl, all the rich niggas, they want you. Want her. All the rich niggas want her.
Come on.
Want her.
Yeah.
All the rich niggas want her.
Here we go, let's go.
Want her. All the rich niggas want her. Yeah. Want her. All the rich niggas want her.
Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to my channel. My name is Stacey Timothy. Tonight I'm actually gonna do something new that I haven't done on my channel. I'm going to do like a fashion haul, but the fashion haul that I'm gonna do is like like a club attire or a girls' night out type of like outfit. So most of these things I got from Fashion Nova, Fashion Q, and Forever 21. I love all the outfits. Let me show you. I'm just gonna try to ramble through this because I don't want this to be too long, because I know people have a short attention span, so I'm gonna try to just get through this. But okay, so there's this cute dress, opens up right here by the breast area, and then it opens up on the back too, and you can wear this with like, make sure you can see it. You can wear this with like thigh-high boots. I would wear this with a thigh-high boots. And yeah, this outfit is everything, and it just makes my body look like Beyonce, okay? No, I'm kidding. But yeah, I love this dress. This dress is everything. I got this at, I think Forever 21. Yeah, I got this at Forever 21.
Hello? It's just another fucking love song.
Hey, what's up, this Dre? Hit me on the tone.
Outfit that I have to wear to meet the club or a bar or dinner. Well, not dinner, but maybe, yeah, dinner with your girls, is this opened up dress I got from Fashion Q. It opens up like right here. It's kind of open. It's not this open. It's because I have it in the hanger or whatever, but and then the back opens as well. It's such a pretty dress. I love this dress. I'd probably wear this to the club. I don't know, a night out with your girls. It's such a pretty outfit. This is a size medium. It feels great. It feels great. It feels great.
Damn, girl, you're so special. I just want to hold you.
To the next outfit. My fave. So I got this outfit. Make sure you guys can see it. From Forever 21. I would definitely wear this out with my girls. Or to a bar or to a club. This dress is so pretty. I'm like so in love with this dress. And now, yeah, I got it from Forever 21. This is actually a size small. I don't normally wear a size small, by the way, but because it stretches, I was able to like pull it off. So cute.
FOREVER21.
Yeah.
Y'all know who I am, right?
What's that on that beat?
Let's go.
Oh. Girl, all the rich niggas, girl, all the rich niggas, they want you. Girl, all the rich niggas, girl, all the rich niggas, they want you. Want her. All the rich niggas want her.
Come on!
All the rich niggas want her.
Here we go, let's go.
Want her. All the rich niggas want her. Yeah. Want her. All the rich niggas want.
And this one is a t-shirt dress. Is this not bomb as hell? Like, you can wear this with thigh-high boots and like even Chucks or Adidas and call it a day. Like, this is everything. And I actually got this from Pretty Little Thing. I got it for like, I think they always have sales, by the way. So, I'm not sponsored by any of these people. I'm just doing like a little haul. But you know, they have sales, or they always have sales on there. I think that's why I'm always shopping on there. But I think I got this for like $19, I think. Anyways, it's so cute, so cute. Okay, so this bomb ass outfit I got from Fashion Nova, it's like a bodysuit, but it, not like the long one, and then it like opens up at the back right here. Like, this is hella bomb. And I honestly, they restock on this item, so this outfit, throw on some, you can even wear this with like Adidas, like if you don't want to throw on some heels. But I would probably wear like high thigh boots or just regular pointy heels. Or most likely just go with Adidas with this. This outfit is heck a bomb. I love this outfit. Bomb.com. Alright, and yeah, that was from Fashion Nova. And these jeans, bomb as hell. They gave me that Beyonce booty. You feel me? But yeah, I love these jeans. They're so cute. You can wear them with low cut shoes. So, love it. I just threw on the high thigh boots just to show you guys that you can wear this with high thighs and shorter boots. Alright, and last but not least, guys, this is my fave. I got this from Fashion Nova. Oh my gosh, guys. This outfit. Now, this outfit, I feel like you can wear this, I don't know, brunch, dinner, and even the club. I feel like it's like a little romper, and it's like opened up on the sides, like on the side. It's so cute, guys. This is honestly, and the color is so pretty. Throw on like a nude lipstick and you'll be set to go. This living for this, guys. I am living for this. And the fact that it opens up like right here just makes it even more better. Love that. Thank you. right, so thank you guys so much for watching this fashion haul. These are just things that I would probably wear like in the daytime, but mainly like in the nighttime, going to the club or going out with your girls. And I love Fashion Nova. I love Fashion Nova. I got these things from Fashion Nova, Forever 21, Fashion Q, and one item was from Pretty Little Thing, and that was the little t-shirt dress. So yeah, I'm just gonna continue doing more of these videos. Originally my page was just for vlogs, but I decided that I want to do other things other than just vlogging my life, you know what I mean? So if you liked this video, give it a thumbs up, like, comment, and do all that other shit y'all normally do. And I appreciate y'all. Thank you for watching. All right.